Hello, one and all, back to another episode of the Expanse TellTale series. So, I don't remember what happened last time, if I'm honest, because it's been a week since I played this, but we're just going to get into it. So, let's go. We're on chapter three now. There's five chapters with a look of things, plus a DLC chapter, which I'll decide whether I'm going to get or not, because I haven't got it yet. So, I'll decide at the end of the game whether I think it's worth getting or not. So, anyways, let's get back into it. Let's get into this game again. I don't remember if we watched this cutscene last time or not. Regardless, if we did, I'm watching it again. Oh yeah, so we made out with the other lass that I've seen.
Exactly
with.
How old is this
Jesus,
place?
This is long.
Do you want to be on any maps?
I had to turn it down.
Maybe 100 years?
Damn.
Yeah, so we made out with Maya at the end of the last episode, in part of the last episode, and then obviously we've taken her and told everyone else to stay aboard the ship. So it's just us two.
This is fucking strange.
So why does my backpack thing have a, or someone's backpack thing have like some sort of diagnostic thing on the back of it? Yeah, the other one doesn't.
Let's search for the command center.
Found it.
Oh Christ.
Over here.
Is it my turn now to take control?
I've never seen helmets this old. Crazy that people used to wear these into the vacuum.
Yeah, so everyone's probably caught on already. It's that something's going off. I don't know. No one's said anything yet.
An entire station completely abandoned. I can't even imagine what could have happened here.
Maybe we'll find out. As long as it's on the way to finding the MK core.
I don't want to miss stuff, that's all.
The station is ancient. But the nav beacon is new tech.
Which means someone's been here before. Someone's been here.
The aux power is on these breakers.
Interesting.
The sector is now powered. There are three total. Each should have its own control room like this.
Which means there's two more.
Three sectors. I'll go ahead to find the control centers in each one. Oh. You keep scanning the servers for any leads.
Just
fine. Have a little fun to yourself.
I mean, I am captain.
I'll call you once I power up the next sector.
Yeah, so she just said there's three in total, but technically there'll be four.
The idea
if
of
this
exploring
is one of them.
Whole
if there's two, if there's three
doesn't
more, I mean.
Appeal to me. Whoever said riches came easy.
So I came from in there. Who's that? Oh, it's just a corpse.
The last one?
Huh. I leave this message.
What does this mean?
I leave this message having surrendered this sector to the vacuum to preserve my body for what comes next. Trust Dalton. Trust the signal. We will live again, the last one.
There's a dead body here. He seems almost
like he was at peace to it.
That's weird. Do you think it's related to the core?
Don't know. I'll keep searching around.
Okay. This group called itself the Cassiopeia Collective. Landed here in 2226. They were an unlicensed settler community from Earth.
What happened to them?
No clue. Nothing good, by the looks of it.
Just because it's telling us to go down doesn't mean there's nothing going up or to the side. puzzle. Great.
If Cox was right, we're about to hit the greatest score a scavenger has ever come across.
That's what he said.
So, what do you plan to do with it? The money, I mean.
I'll head back to Ceres.
You want to go back to the station where there's a bounty on your head?
With this money, I can make the bounty disappear.
That's a fair point.
How? By going to war with Dawes?
By making him irrelevant. I'm going to build an OPA that actually helps Beltus.
I don't know what I just did, but... Right, so I need to go through there, so what's here? Nothing.
Velota.
Drummer? What happened?
Dead bodies. Many of them.
In coffins.
I'll head to the power. Then we can investigate it together.
Now you want to include me? Fantastic.
You know, you might be our girlfriend.
So what about you?
You're still...
What are you going to do with your share?
Part of the crew. She's still the captain.
I don't know. About it.
Velota, you must have some idea. Want to buy one of those Martian mountain ranges? Set up an estate there.
You know what my favorite view of Mars is? When I can cover it up with my thumb. Maybe I'll buy the Artemis off Khan. You can call me captain for a change.
Ah, this ship has had enough mutinies already.
That's fair.
Next life goals. Strange lesson for children. Or anyone.
See my brother, see my mommy, try swimming, climb a mountain, thank the aliens, eat ice cream, become secretary general, fight the bacteria, ride a spaceship. Fair enough. Cadaver.
Bodies in the vacuum don't decompose. Guess that was the lesson. I'm not familiar with the Dalton principle. Something tells me it's not exactly accepted science.
The Dalton principle. Our galaxy, the Milky Way, is estimated to be 87,000 light years in diameter out of 100 billion planets. 300 million have the properties for life. This is known as the Goldilocks zone. According to the Fermi paradox, intelligent life must have developed in our galaxy. Without bacteria or oxygen exposure, human bodies can remain free from decomposition indefinitely. Due to Moore's law, we can predict that medical technology will grow more efficiently every year. This makes the potential for advanced alien civilizations or future human civilizations limitless. Taken all together, The Dalton principle states that the resurrection of infected corpses is in stasis by an advanced civilization, human or alien, is a question of when, not if.
These aren't just coffins. They're designed to keep corpses in stasis, virtually forever.
Dehumidifier, static absorber, lubrication autonomizer, climatizer, stabilizing gimbals, and insulation.
All of this planning and effort, just to prepare for their own deaths. Looks like they were pulling walls off the station to fashion these caskets. Big pagal.
This feels like grave robbing. Even more so than usual.
I wonder what the salvage is for.
But just think of the historical value. These were some of the first people to try and survive out here.
Does historical value pay well?
Beats me.
Oh, I accidentally pressed it trying to run. But yeah, I wonder what the salvage is for. Like, I understand some bits people ask for, like the crystal at the beginning, but other than that...
Reading this message, you'd hardly know they've given up on surviving and are putting all their hope in aliens.
From Logan Dalton, subject recyclers. By unanimous vote, the Cassiopeia Collective has decided to decommission all biomass recyclers and break them apart from materials. We thank all collectives who participated in the hearing and look forward to a brighter future ahead. No thanks. And I came out of there before, so I don't need to go in there. Why does this feel like some sort of launch bay? Power on.
You weren't kidding.
Oh, that was a shortcut I just opened.
It's like a crypt. I thought Belters recycled their dead.
We do. We don't get to be sentimental. We use every ounce of every resource we have, is how we survive.
So what do you think happened here?
Got desperate?
Maybe the people here were abandoned and got desperate. They could have thought they needed the bodies for something.
Could be.
So apparently these people, these characters are in the TV show of The Expanse, which I haven't seen the full thing, so I really need to like try and watch it. I keep watching the first season or two and then I get bored of it. So I might just skip the first two seasons and just start from the
There's
third.
There's no sign of the core yet. I'll check the server here. Keep me posted on them, any more excitement you
Grateful to have company in here.
About last night.
Yeah, Cap. Tell us about last night. Which one of you made all those noises? Sounded like a koyo stakada.
Ah, Falota! Get off this channel! Okay, so now that we know that this channel is definitely private...
You can finally tell me that last night was amazing, and you'll never be the same again? I'm flattered.
I was just going to say that it was very nice.
It really, really, really was.
Like I say, if I ever get the chance, I keep pressing that because I keep forgetting that it's... I keep trying to do like running, but I forget that it doesn't run in this. So yeah, I always try and like... If there's a transfer relationship in a game, I will always do my best to do it. Timo Moffat, 22 weeks. 12-8 more onus. I don't know what. Don't know what that means.
I submit this recording alongside the station's medical records for future study. Though I take less faith than Dalton and foreign visitors, I have hope our tragedy will prove instructive to the burgeoning field of extraterrestrial immunology. The pandemic which decimated this station began as a standard mycobacterium tuberculosis infection. I contend it was our antibiotic air filters which provoked the initial evolutionary surge. But it was the children born to this station whose stunted immune systems provided the fatal breeding grounds. I did all I could. In truth, we all did. But we had no chance.
So the sounds like the thing just adapted as every time they try to go for something.
Back of all us, staring at the abyss for eternity.
Yeah, it sounds like every time they try to stop it in some way, it adapted.
They were taking supplements to combat living in microgravity.
Wonder if it's the same stuff we take.
I doubt it. The only reason we survive now is because of what we learn from settlements like this.
I'd never let this happen to me. I've got my recycler all picked out. Looks like the medic was well liked.
What makes you say that? The hands of the king are the hands of a healer, and so shall the rightful king be known. In love and memory of Dr. Armin Jahani, now that you are lost, we all are. I came out of there before. Did I actually get that? Wow. Just want to make sure there's no other doors. Looks like it's tough anyways, even if there is. Now we're in a planet.
Looks different from the coffins in the upper sectors. Maybe they built it in the early days, before they ran out of supplies.
Got some mining charges here. looks disarmed.
Wait. How much do they look disarmed?
Just remember, when you wake up and see it at the foot of your bed, you started this.
Huh? I don't really understand what just happened, like what was just said there, if I'm honest.
Another nav beacon.
We must be getting close to the core.
I think I've done everything in here that there is. Let me just check around first. Looks like the only thing I can do is up is reserve power. Oh god, I don't like the idea that I don't like the fact that it's closed first.
Thinking about something.
Don't you dare ask to get married yet. You've just gotten
whatever
together.
Whatever this treasure is, the one thing we know is that it will change everything. No more scavenging, no more running.
That's the hope.
The thing is, I think if I had all the money in the world to do anything I wanted, it would be doing this with you.
Okay, not this exactly. But working with you to help build a better future for the Belt. I want to be a part of it. If you'll have me, I mean.
Yeah.
I'd be lucky to have you. So would the OPA. As long as you're sure that's what you really want.
I want to be a part of something that matters. And I want to be with the only person who's ever made me feel like I matter to.
That's sweet and depressing at the same time. I really hope they're the only two that could hear that. That's a deep, deep hole. That's a lot of coffins. Jesus.
Holy shit, this is beautiful.
Beautiful and creepy.
It would be beautiful if it wasn't filled with dead Beltas. That shape at the bottom, I recognize it from the coordinates.
That's promising. Let me check the server for this sector, then I'll meet you down there.
You got it. You got it. Who's there? Alright. Oh, we're just transitioning.
Okay, here's something. The sector's thermoscanner reports biometric presence. There must have been someone here.
What the hell? Who's
They're
shooting?
Still here.
Coming down.
No, stay back. Try to get eyes.
I hate the shooting.
My name is Kamina Drummer. I don't know who you are, but...
I know who you are! You're the pirate JP sent to take me out! No, lousy in your scum. But you'll never find that sample!
Maya!
I see him. He has you pinned down. I'll try to direct you from up here. Okay, he's coming.
Following gameplay's action sequence. Right, let's
up on the left!
Left? What was the left? Nettie screwed that up. Headshot. Didn't have to kill him though. He was just a security guard.
Wrist terminal broken. And he was running low on oxygen.
The hypoxia must have made him disoriented. He seemed to confuse you for someone else. JP?
His oxygen was so low, I don't think he even knew who he was shooting at.
I know he just tried to kill you, but... poor guy.
No, I'm with you on that one, Maya.
This wrist terminal is too busted to search.
There's a hand terminal over there. Must be his.
Maddox, I dug up my old grad school's notes. According to an epidemiology professor, there was an early Belter settlement at these coordinates. It died out a century ago. Can you get us there? Let me know, and I'll coordinate with the UNN contact. We'll grab you later to discuss. Strickland's been watching me so closely since the announcement. We have to move fast. Ray.
There's a message on here.
You stole something from me. Luckily for you, my desire to see it returned is greater than my desire for revenge. This will be your only chance. Say I was open to it. My partner has other ideas. We know. She's already contacted the UNN Anishinaabe. Luckily, some pirates got to them first. Pirates? Are they? Don't worry about them. Just send me your location and hold tight. However you deal with your partner, my men will clean it up. This is why I love Earthers.
So this man stole the MK core, brought it out here with his partner.
His partner, who must be around here somewhere. Maybe they have the core.
I wouldn't have made it through that firefight without Maya.
This man worked for whoever made the MK core.
So where's his partner?
Thank you. I was gonna go all around the people, all around the coffins, but I thought it'll take ages. So just hopefully there's nothing there that's important. So I was getting shouted something. The wolf will live with the lamb. The leopard will lie with the goat, and the children will lead them into salvation. Future traveler, we lay our beloved children before you. If you be healer, heal. If you be miracle worker, work. If you be passer through, pass through and go in peace. The Cassiopeia Collective.
Oh God, the first ones, they're all children. It's a children's tomb.
Damn.
They buried their children here first. Couldn't bear the thought of recycling them.
Then they couldn't bear the thought of being separated from them either. So here they are.
Here they are.
Yeah.
So these people stole the core and ran here. And they hid their prize.
In a fucking children's tomb.
That's fucked. Tomb of the Unburied. The coffin stands in memory of the first children lost to the illness that ravaged our station. Their bodies were tragically recycled before our minds were awakened to our greater purpose. Although they are lost, we hold them in our hearts forever.
Some of the first children born in the belt, and this is the fate they suffered.
They were abandoned, but at least they weren't forgotten.
Here.
I didn't do that. I did that expecting just to be something to look at. I didn't expect it to leave on to the next bit.
What do you think happened?
Oh, there's the person that we're looking for.
Let's find out.
That's a lot of reading. No thanks. Let's just read the October 9th. Maddox's buddy dropped us off at an abandoned settlement. We were supposed to rendezvous with the UNN. Yushinabi days ago. No messages, no response. What was I thinking? If the UNN can't handle this, there's nowhere safe. It must be destroyed. Maddox might protest. Will I convince him? He's a simple man, but not impervious to reason. Just need to find a furnace that burns hot enough.
Looks like this scientist contacted the UNN, and they sent over the Yushinabi.
But they weren't able to stop the word from leaking out.
The MK core isn't a treasure. It's a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
I don't know. Something alive. And fucking dangerous.
So they stole the MK core and brought it here. But then our security guard turned on his partner and shot her?
Seems right.
I have compiled evidence to show why this substance presents such a novel set of risks. I now truly believe we may be looking at an eschatological event. I thought I could deliver this sample to the right hands and develop an antidote, but I underestimated many things. All that matters is that I destroy the sample and pray the same will be done to the rest of this cursed substance.
Guess they stashed it before they had their fight. It's not in here.
So the MK core is some kind of organism.
I don't know. And neither do the scientists studying it.
And yet this company is pouring endless amounts of money into it. They're willing to kill to keep it secret, and now they're running human tests.
Not humans. Beltas. They don't even think of Beltas as human. Fucking Inners. They found a weapon they didn't understand, and they brought it out here to play with.
That's horrible.
It's nothing new. Just like Anderson Station. The Le Guin. Even these people. Left out here to die. Just another chapter in the story.
Yeah.
Got something.
Ready?
Yeah. That's the virus. You morons, shut that case in now.
And now we're going to destroy it.
Yeah. There is no way in hell that we are keeping a hold of this. We are destroying it. The first chance we get. If this is what caused all this. She closed that door. She took that helmet off before that door was shut. Unless it put oxygen into the whole thing. I don't know. I guess when we're back on the ship.
We'll reach full burn in about a minute.
Or not.
What are you going to tell the others?
That the people with the money to buy this are the same people who would use it against the belt.
Unless we don't sell it. Hear me out. Whatever this is, it could still be everything you need to help the belt. What if we kept it?
As a weapon? Or as a bargaining chip?
Call it what you want, but no one would mess with the OPA if they knew—
The OPA doesn't work that way. It's 100 factions with 1,000 goals. The OPA would tear itself apart over something like this.
Why are you so sure of that? You're talking like an Inner.
I'm talking like someone who knows the OPA. Who knows men like Doss and what they do to stay in power.
But the belt may never get a chance like this again. You can't just take that away.
I wouldn't use anything like this.
You may have bounced around in zero-G for a while, but you
don't
understand the belt.
Why did you have to say that?
Hey! What don't I understand?
Belters always look for danger. Broken air filters, leaky reactors, anything that could mean danger. And this?
It's as dangerous as it gets.
It
like a disaster waiting to happen. Think about it. Not like a Martian, but like a Belter. From everything you've seen out here so far, how do you think this really ends for us?
Fuck. You're right. Let's do what we have to do.
Thank you. What the fuck?
Rayan? What are you doing?
See, Baratna? Told you, we couldn't trust her.
Son of a bitch, or sons of a bitch. Don't you dare, mate.
Hand it over. Now!
It's gonna be us against them, isn't it? I'm not going hostage.
Arlen, listen to me. That is a death sentence. You'll never be able to unload it without getting killed in the process.
See, that's your issue. No faith in your crew. I already have a buyer on Sirius.
You moron, it's the guy that...
Damn it, Arlen, you don't understand what you're doing.
You always think you know better than everyone else. That's how you always end up here, yeah?
I hope they die, honestly, at this point.
But you can't just take over the ship and throw Drummer in the brig.
That's exactly what she did.
Airlock. What do you mean? Just got to head back to Ceres.
Tincha! How long is the trip to Ceres? Huh? 2 weeks? 3? You want to stay awake the whole time? Until we sell this thing? She'll be trying to take it back. Stubborn Owala. Never knows when she's lost.
Oh my god.
No, there has to be another way.
As long as she's on board, it's still her ship. You think Maya and Virgil will take orders from us while she's around?
Maya won't take orders from you, period.
The fucking pilot likes her. No. It's the only way to finish this. Take her to the airlock.
He's not gonna do it. I helped him enough. I saved his leg. I was going to say life, and then I realized it was just his leg. No.
Trust me.
Oh. He's going to help her. I'll trust him. Yeah. I'll trust him. I know what I'm doing, but I can't remember which one it is, but I feel like he's the one who I helped twice. And I think he's going to help me. He won't, like, help I stop his brother, but he'll... He won't put her out the airlock. He'll give her a fighting chance.
I'm sorry, Cap. For Rhea. I wish I could stop Arlen.
Then let me. Give me the gun.
Baratna's the only reason I'm alive. The only reason I got off Vesta. Only person who has ever looked out for me, besides you.
Then give me a helmet at the very least. You said trust me. He's told me to trust you. Yeah, there we are.
I can't let you hurt him, but I won't watch you die either.
Good on you, mate. I'll take what I can get. Thank you. Son of a bitch.
You can't stand to be apart from your girlfriend, can you?
You son of a bitch, let me go!
What did you do?
Sabaka nearly bit my ear off. Would have clawed my eyes out next.
So I might be alright, but she won't be.
Brother, no, she isn't a part of this.
She is now. Step back.
Yes. But he's gonna die now. Him. Yeah. Airlock. No. I'll be back for you, Maya. I'll save you, and I swear to God, if they hurt her hair on her head. Well, if that guy does, I know that the one who helped me. Although I've forgotten their names already, but I think it was Arlen's the bad one. I need to know what side Khan's on. And the doctor. Shit. I'm not fitting through there. Can't go back to the ship? Oh no, that was the ship that we won. That's the best we're doing, and that's, we're not fitting through that. Ship's gone. There's no way a Khan left. How did it go so wrong? Right, so 60% drummer spoke to Maya about sleeping together. 9% drummer retaliated for Maya's earlier prank with the mining charges. Ah. Oh. 3% drummer didn't find the mining charges. I don't know. 83% drummer said she'd be lucky to have Maya's help in the belt. And 70% drummer questioned Maya's commitment to the belt. So 48% drummer was horrified by the mausoleum. 59% drummer told Maya that belt has prepared for the worst. 86% drummer trusted Rian when he took her to the airlock. 35% Maya remained on the Artemis. I'm guessing that you should get spaced if you fight. That's the only thing that I can think of. It's the end of a chapter. What do? I'm gonna end it there. Actually, I think I'm doing one episode every chapter, aren't I? So. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.